the United States is deep in the misery of the Great Depression. It is a time when men can be sold to employers at a public auction of labor.